And we are back, episode number... Why do I keep starting the video like that? 12. I keep starting the video where I get into the loading screen of the mission, and then I see the number 15, and I think like, hey, it's 15. No, it's not fucking 15, it's 12. What's the mission? Wheel of Destiny. Use a shield and pair of lenses, conquer the Colosseum. Who's here? Oh. Okay, now you pissed me off. God damn, is Inferno strong, huh? God damn. Blur, I want blur. Got myself a flashlight. Oh my fucking god, the asshole. I literally can't see them, that's like the problem. God damn. I suck. Oh, health. Oh. All right. What's this blue vial? Who cares? Goddamn, did I suck in this combat, huh? Goddamn long-lasting effects. And the camera angles that suck dick. How is this? Sacrifices become magical powers and rise as the connecting passage. What? Sacrifices become magical powers and rise as the connecting passage to the Skywalk. What does that mean? Oh boy! How the fuck did I overjump it this time around? And underjump it again. Fuck that. Why complicate your own life when you don't have to? Still overshot it. I know what that might mean, but I'm not sure. From here, sacrifices. Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't get it. I'll just go the normal way. Who gives a shit? I missed a lot of stuff in this game, it's no wonder I miss other things as well. These things you can just take care of with the shotgun so easily, there's no need to do anything other than that. Now I go for the red one, question mark. Oh. I didn't need to do the other one. I guess it was like a choice thingy. I'm done fighting. Now I am the spectator. Who will I fight here? Griffin again? Griffon? Apparently nothing going on in the stands. There's a purple power thingy. And then there's a blue one. On the other side. There he is. can't see shit. Where the fuck is he? What's the camera angle? I was supposed to beat his chest, I was beating his crotch. Sorry, bad habit. Come back here. And now I can't target him for some reason. I have no idea. Fuck's happening. Can't see shit. Come back down here. I'm clearly not hitting him. Oh, I can actually use this? What the fuck just happened? Didn't he have a shit tons of HP still? Now I want to test something out. Oi, what the fuck was that? The fuck? This guy's like random bullshit lasers, go! I have random bullshit spinny move, go. There you go. Defeated. He was ascending, but that was quickly denied. It's like a bunch of birds combined into one bird. Oh, I get to fight second phase? Master Mundus. Oh, never mind. Why is this not being translated? Well, not translated, just shown. Unlimited power! What a piece of shit. Killed his pet bird. Lightning Lady.
You beat him.
Very strong.
Maybe
super powerful.
Too easy for you.
Extremely powerful.
His heinous ways make me sick, killing even his own, like they were nothing. He's the one that took the life of my mother, my brother, Shirley. My mother used to always tell me that my father was a man who fought for the people. He had courage and a righteous heart. In the name of my father, I will kill Mundus.
Surprisingly, she did not call me very powerful or strong or whatever. Thank you, I'll be taking all that. I can see the sky path up above. Okay, whatever. Oh my god. Oh, I'm going down. I thought I was going up. Bullshit. Oh, I'm gonna go back up. Oh, that's it. Okay. B rank. Well, alright. I'll see you in the next one. For now, goodbye.